church will not speak out. Then these young men
manifest your glory.
Grant that we manifest.
1,000 babies are being slaughtered every day through abortion.
We pray for healing, for sexual qualities.
Grant that we manifest your righteousness.
God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has given you new birth by the water and the Holy Spirit. We welcome you into His holy people. He now anoints you with the person of salvation. You are now marked as Christ's own.
We believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord and Giver of life, who proceeds from the